Pawn shop records have led police to a suspected car burglar. 26-year-old Tucker Margozowicz was arrested yesterday after police found his name on records for two pair of expensive sunglasses, which were allegedly stolen from vehicles parked outside an Alamo Heights home last month. A MacBook Pro was also taken. It has not yet been recovered.